Okay, we are heading out. I'm gonna leave everything in here. I tried to fix the gaps in the door last time, but it didn't really work. So, let's see. I should probably break this car down again just to get it out of my way. We are actually heading up into the hunting grounds to get ourselves a bear, a couple bears. I bet everything's probably back in there again. Yeah, let's give this one too. Oh, do I have my gas can? No, I don't. What's my gas level in my truck? 100%. How's that even possible? Oh, okay. Let's which hunting ground are we gonna go to actually? Let's let's take a look at the map quick. Okay, we are here. We can just go right up into this hunting ground here, or we could go hit this hunting ground. I know this hunting ground has I've come across more bear up in there, so I think that's what we're gonna go hit. Okay, let's see if we can't back ourselves out of here. I think we'll leave our door open. Back there. Oh yeah, I've got... let me check my... emptied some of this stuff out of my trailer. Because I'm gonna need room for the animals that I bring in. That was a red one. Oh, it is. Okay. I was like, I thought I picked up a red locker, and that one ended up not being red. Oh, wow. That was close. Probably down there, it seems where they where they've always been crashing. Okay, that'll give us more room. Now we can go. Oh yeah, there's one. Should I try the flamethrower on him once? in these, or did I already through them? Binoculars or something. Okay, let's get back down. Okay. See if we can't find a second bear. There was last time, there was two bear here. Kind of neat if you could do a little more, like, cooking. Okay, there it is. A couple of them. Or, no, it's a weed. Instantly turns them into chicken leg. As long as you don't hit them too long. Ah, come on. It's weird, usually a bear around here somewhere. Well, he kind of spawned out of nowhere, didn't he? I knew there was usually two. Try to clear my throat. 7 o'clock in the morning, so throat's not really awake yet. Hopefully we'll get some iron in here this time around. Ouch. It looks like it might be iron there. Say where'd that one go? Yeah, we can take these lockers. It's like I've got so many lockers already. And they seem to... do they spawn back in? I can't remember if I've grabbed these before or not. I was able to edit all that out, that annoying slow walking. The way you didn't have to deal with it. It's nice they're all well done too. Ourselves up. Perfect. Okay, let's get back to the base. See you there. Okay, we are back. I think we're gonna take the bear up, as long as I think I can carry it upstairs. I'm not sure. I don't think I can I? No, I can't. I guess we could just leave it inside of here and process it. So I can close the door. Just in case if it gets late or whatever. Look at how quick that it drops in quality just as I'm processing it. Let's go throw this in the... if I can get past the bear. I really wish the refrigerator had worked. Okay. Well, that's okay. Let's just throw the rest of it in here, probably. Right now. Yeah. Get into my base. So if I'm going to process this into the dark, I want to make sure. Let me in. I just would rather be inside the trailer when I'm doing this. Nighttime. Yeah, we're just gonna sleep here in the inside the trailer, I think. I wonder if I could sell or trade the raw meat for good meat. Or food at the trading post. Try that in the next episode. Probably gonna need to do a little bit more. Oh, not much. Good. I'm good, good, good. Okay, let's see what we got. Thank you. at 37%. Yike. Now, is there a smoker? Not one that's like... that's... See, we got the drying rack, but the problem is the drying rack, we need salt. It'd be nice to have a smoker, not just like a grill and stuff. That way we could just throw the chunks of meat in there and smoke them. Hmm. Oh, there's a bunch of stuff in these too. I'll play around with those later too. Grab my salt and try to get some of that meat processing. Episode. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you, Chris and Heather, for your continued support as members of the channel. If anybody else is interested in helping support the channel, I would really appreciate it. We do have super thanks now and the channel memberships. Any help is greatly appreciated. Have a great rest of your day, and I will talk to you in the comments.